viruses work by giving our bodies a snapshot of what a particular pathogen looks like, so that way, in case they come in contact with that same pathogen in the future, they can neutralize and destroy it before it has a chance to make us sick. Now, this has been used in the past against different viruses and bacteria, and one of the technology used in vaccines is inactivated virus vaccines. This has been used before against rabies or against polio, but is now being used against the virus SARS-CoV-2, specifically with two vaccines, one manufactured in China, known as Sinopharm, and one manufactured in India, known as Covaxin. And how they work is they isolated out the SARS-CoV-2 virus and then amplified this in culture, or in the lab. They then treated this virus with a drug called beta-propiolactone, which is able to specifically enter the virus and bind to the genetic material and inactivate it, thus creating a dead virus. But it leaves the proteins completely intact. Therefore, we can take advantage of this dead or inactivated virus to formulate a vaccine. Once the shot is administered, this virus, because it's inactivated or dead, is not able to infect us or make us sick, but it will be broken down into its different protein counterparts. Now, our immune system will recognize that it's never seen these proteins before, so it will recruit B and T cells that will be signaled to create antibodies and memory against these new foreign proteins. So, in case you come in contact with a live SARS-CoV-2 virus in the future, these antibodies will be able to bind to the virus and destroy it before it has a chance to make you sick.